When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them, elusive, shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees, the mountains, caves.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over her. She misses her so much.
Shut up! over.
Finish it. There's another challenge.
She hasn't challenged Cert.
Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness, bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that. fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northman. Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
She's not gonna make it. Watch out! She's hurt. She won't make it.
Finish this! End it now!
over.
Finish.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senos?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Screams. You can hear the noise.
The path to Hellhand is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Behind you, Project!
down!
Will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Look at it!